I'm like, that's so cute. You kept your childhood artwork from when you were a little kid. She's like, I drew that last month.
It was like a few months ago. Just having fun with watercolors. Prophetic art.
I was like, man, Lord, forgive the evil eye. Forgive the evil eye.
You know what's funny is those same pictures that we were laughing about with the watercolors, I had sat down in 2019, just before 2020, and I had been gazing into the glory because I'd started to see the water fountain everywhere, and it looked like it was raining continually all around me, like a cloud full of rain. And I would gaze into it, and then I would see visions. And I would take the watercolors, and I would paint these